we realized with the size and the speed of this dog, we had to do something to fix it. So we looked into it and we saw the reviews were out of this world, and we decided to bring him in. The hardest part was just leaving him for 2 weeks. But other than that, we're here to pick him up, bring him home, and I am physically shocked at how well he is doing this right now, because this is not normal. So we're very pleased, and I want to say a big thank you to K9, Off Leash, and Morgan. Yeah.